Hallo julle. Ek gaan Alien Isolation speel. Dit is 'n suspense horror game. Die punt is om nie deur die alien gevang te word nie, wat nie 'n maklike taak is nie. So kom ons speel.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew.
Check my figurine, Yula. Like
Lambert, Parker.
Alien fan, Dave.
Ash. And Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Dat ek inteken. Explore the torrents. Kijk, soos hem ook. Oh, die wonderkie van die fliek. Nice. Ik heb hier die mense gegeven als ik hulle goed vat, nie? Thank you. Crew roster, signed in, allemaal is ingeteken. Kom ek kyk as ek kan. Die lyk nie soos Wally. Lyk my so stort, kom stort eers. Sy. Kan die toilet gebruik nie. Samuels.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Rarige. Wat doen die ding? Dacht dat ze hier eens klik aan kan niet. Hallo.
Good morning, Ripley. It's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Oh, hell. Get a gun.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Boring briefing documents. Boring. Horizons.
Can we see it?
Spaceship for now.
Switch to monitors.
Oh, is here it was looking. Sorry.
Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74. Tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Static, static, static. Nooit een goede teken, maar dan gaan we ze.
Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shout on me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Dis wat Taylor kry om na te luister. Klaar teken van draai terug. Wanneer ons moet aangaan. Hier is ons julle. donker te hou ek niks van. Omgaan of daar omgaan. Kom ek gaan hier om. Ons sien hoe jy uitgekom het. Wat sê die map vir my? Nie veel nie. Airlocks. Plekke wat ek wil vermy. Sound effects is so eerie. Dit moet altyd gebeur. Daai klank klink ek het nie. Kijk hoe groot is hierdie spaceship en hoe gaan ons elke hoek en kraan nie alleen deurgesoek.
Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Don't mean to. What's the objective? Zero, three, four, zero. Het wil niemand die hier inkomt. Oh, blueprint. Q. Wat ik nodig voor Rikid. Een van elk nodig, oké. Oké, wat is mijn inventory? Waar net die mensen nog hardloop. Ik hoor het. En laat ek net weer syf. Sorry vir dit. Ek hou niks van hierdie stressvolle situasies nie. Ja, ons weet allemaal wat met die padde gebeur. Dit is hier is wat met ons nog al gebeur nie.
happened here?
Ik hoop alleen nog iets dat daar zo lang op aangegaan is. Ze weet niet. Elke geluid laat je waai. Kom maar ik al die geluiden. Dezelfde fins gebruik. Wat gebeurt als ik die knopje druk? Stress. Kan ik eens spelen? Nee, maar daar heb ik zeker hierin gaan. Niet meer, niet? Paula is jij al in die plek. Kom ons luister hier.
Ruia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
I'm going to save, and then I'm going to stop for the day. Hy haar kan nie meer hierdie stres hanteer nie. Ek weet nie. Ek weet nie, 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 ek weet